In this reaction, we have a ketone, hydronium catalyst, and methanol. The hydronium protonates the ketone, making it more electrophilic. The methanol does a nucleophilic attack. And then the final step in making the hemiacetal is the deprotonation to reform the acid catalyst.